How you doing, guys? This is my favorite back exercise, the inverted row. Now you want to get good at these if you want to be able to do chin-ups. Yeah. And the higher the bar, the easier it is. As you get stronger, the lower that bar, further and further. To finish, you have your feet up on a bench out in front. That'll again will make it even harder. Now, just make sure you keep your body straight without any movement. And so complete rep is when your chest touches the bar. Here's an example. Happy lifting, guys. Enjoy.